In this example, we are given that n are small drops of same size charged with potential V each. If these drops coalesce to form a single drop, then we are required to find the potential of the single drop. In this situation, if we consider if a charge on each drop is Q, this implies we can say this potential V is due to the charge Q, and it can be written as KQ by R, where R is the radius of each drop. And now in this situation, we can write if n drops coalesce and these will form a single drop, we can write if capital R is the radius of a bigger drop, which is formed after coalescing these n drops, we can write n into 4 by 3 pi r cube, which is the total volume of the liquid which is forming the bigger drop. This must be equals to 4 by 3 pi capital R cube. Here 4 by 3 pi gets cancelled out and the radius of bigger drop can be written as cube root of n multiplied by the radius of a smaller drop. So now we can write final potential of a bigger drop is, we know that the final potential will be due to the total charge, and as n drops are coalesced in this situation, the total charge on the bigger drop would be nq. So the result will be k multiplied by nq by capital R. If we substitute the value, the final potential will be k nq by n to power 1 by 3 r. In this situation, we can write n by n to power 1 by 3 is n to power 2 by 3 multiplied by kq by r, which can be written as v, the potential of individual drop. This is the answer to the problem, which is the final potential of the bigger drop.